हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक इन आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स। नाउ टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट एक्सरसाइज 15.2। नेम ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज सर्कमफेरेंस एंड एरिया ऑफ सर्कल। इन एक्सरसाइज 15.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 एंड 2 कंप्लीटेड। नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, एंड इन दिस 3 क्वेश्चंस वी विल डिस्कस और वी विल फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ लेंथ ऑफ आर्क, एरिया ऑफ सेक्टर एंड एरिया ऑफ सेगमेंट। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, द लेंथ ऑफ एन आर्क ऑफ ए सर्कल मीन्स इन ए सर्कल, इन ए सर्कल लेंथ ऑफ एन आर्क इज 12 सेंटीमीटर मीन्स लेंथ ऑफ आर्क इज गिवन, लेंथ ऑफ आर्क इज इक्वल टू 12 सेंटीमीटर, ओके, एंड इट्स रेडियस इज 7 सेंटीमीटर, रेडियस ऑफ सर्कल इज 7 सेंटीमीटर, देन आर इज इक्वल टू 7 सेंटीमीटर, ओके। फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ माइनर सेक्टर ऑफ द सर्कल, इफ लेंथ ऑफ आर्क एंड रेडियस इज गिवन इन सर्कल देन एरिया ऑफ माइनर सेक्टर इज इक्वल टू, फॉर्मूला ऑफ द एरिया ऑफ माइनर सेक्टर, एरिया ऑफ माइनर सेक्टर इज इक्वल टू व्हेन लेंथ ऑफ आर्क एंड रेडियस इज गिवन देन हाफ इंटू एल इंटू आर, एल एल मीन्स लेंथ ऑफ आर्क एंड आर मीन्स रेडियस, देन वैल्यू इज हाफ इंटू एल मीन्स 12 एंड आर मीन्स 7 सेंटीमीटर, आर मीन्स 7 सेंटीमीटर, देन 2 1 2, 2 6 12, 7 6 42 स्क्वायर सेंटीमीटर इज द एरिया ऑफ माइनर सेक्टर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 कंप्लीटेड। नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 4। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 इज एन आर्क ऑफ ए सर्कल ऑफ रेडियस 21 सेंटीमीटर, एन आर्क ऑफ ए सर्कल ऑफ रेडियस 21 सेंटीमीटर सबटेंड्स एन एंगल ऑफ 60 डिग्री एट द सेंटर मींस इन ए सर्कल सेंटर पॉइंट इज ओ एंड एन आर्क, सपोज दिस आर्क इज ए बी, दिस आर्क सबटेंड एन एंगल एट द सेंटर इज 60 डिग्री, subtend an angle is 60 degree, subtend an angle at the center is 60 degree and radius of the circle is 21 centimeter, radius of the circle is 21 centimeter, then find first point length of arc, first length of arc when angle theta and radius is given, when r and theta is given then length of arc is equal to 2 pi r theta upon 360 degree, value is equal to 2 into pi, pi means 22 upon 7 and radius r, r is given, r is equal to 21 multiply theta, theta means angle is equal to 60 degree upon 360, 61 are 60, 66 are 360, 2 1 are 2, 2 3 are 6, 3 1 are 3, 3 7 are 21 and 7 to 7 cancel, then value is 22 centimeter, it means length of arc is equal to 22 centimeter. Second part, area of sector formed by this arc, in second part we want the area of sector means this part, area of sector is equal to pi r square theta upon 360, pi value of pi is 22 upon 7 and r radius is given, radius is equal to 21 centimeter, radius is equal to 21 centimeter but r square it means 21 into 21 and theta is 60 degree upon 360 60, you can solve 61 जा 60, 66 जा 360, 7 1 जा 7, 7 3 जा 21, 3 1 जा 3, 3 2 जा 6, 2 1 जा 2, 11 2 जा 22, it means value is in numerator 11 multiply by 21, then value is equal to 11 1 जा 11, carry 1, 11 2 जा 22 plus 1, 23, 231 square centimeter. This is part, these are the part of question number 4, first part and second part completed. Now next part is area of segment formed by corresponding chord, means now we want the area of segment, area of segment, it means first make a circle, radius is 21 centimeter, arc is AB, joint point O to B, OA and OB is radius, want the area of segment, and segment is this part, angle at the center is theta, theta means 60 degree. Then if radius and angle at the center by chord is given, then area of segment is equal to, then area of segment is equal to pi r square theta upon 360, this one is the area of complete sector, minus area of triangle r square upon 2 sin theta, r square upon 2 sin theta is the area of triangle OAB, and pi r square theta upon 360 is the area of complete sector. Okay, now put the value of r and theta in this formula. Pi means 22 upon 7, r radius, radius means 21 into 21 multiply by theta, theta means 60 degree upon 360 minus r square, r square, radius is 21, r square is equal to 21 into 21 upon 2 into sin theta, theta means 60 degree, sin 60, value of sin 60 degree is equal to, you can see in chapter number 6, value of sin 60 degree is equal to root 3 upon 2. Okay, 61 जा 60, 66 जा 360, 7 1 जा 7, 7 3 जा 21, 3 1 जा 3, 3 2 जा 6, 2 1 जा 2 and 11 2 जा 22. It means in numerator 11 into 21, 11 into 21 minus here 21 into 21 441 into root 3 divided by 2 to the 4. Okay, now here 11 multiply by 21, 11 1 ja 11 carry 1, 11 2 ja 22 carry 1 plus, then 22 plus 1 23, value is 231 minus 441 divided by 4, 441 divided by 4, 4 1 जा 4, 4 1 जा 4, 1, it means 0, 0.4 2 जा 8, 4 5 जा 20, multiply by root 3, and value of root 3 is equal to 1.732, we can take 1.73, then 231 minus 110.25, multiply by 1.73, then solution of this part is 3 5 is 15, carry 1, 6 plus 1 7, 0 3 3, multiply by 7 5 is 35, 7 5 is 35, carry 3, 7 2 is 14, 14 plus 3, 17 7, carry 1, 1 7 7, again multiply 5 2 0 1 1, then value is 5, 7 प्लस 5 12 2 कैरी 1 7 प्लस 5 12 प्लस 1 13 3 कैरी 1 3 टू 6 3 टू 5 6 एंड 7 0 7 प्लस 1 8 प्लस 1 9 एंड 1 इट मींस 2 प्लस 2 डेसिमल इन 4 डिजिट वैल्यू इज 190.7325 देन आंसर इज इक्वल टू And answer is equal to 231 minus 231.00. We can take only two digits after decimal 190.73 because this one is the approx answer. 10 minus 3 7 10 8 2 again 0 30 minus 9 4 value is 40.27. 40.27 square centimeter is the approx answer of the area of segment. Okay. Now, question number 3 and 4 completed. Last question is question number 5. Question number 5 is the length of the minute hand of a clock. First make a clock and clock is also in the shape of a circle. The length of the minute hand of a clock is 10.5 cm. 12, 6, 3, 9, 1, 2, 4, 5, 7, 8, 10 and 11. Here is the center point of clock. The length of the minute hand of a clock means suppose this hand is minute hand of a clock and length is 10.5 cm. If this minute hand complete one round, then make a circle and radius of the circle is 10.5 cm. Okay. Find the area of sector swept by the minute hand in 10 minutes. Means we want the area of sector. Area of sector swept by this minute hand in 10 minutes. It means in 10 minutes this minute hand move from 12 to 2. Then we want this angle. If this minute hand complete one round in 60 minutes, then complete angle is equal to 360 degree. It means we can say in 60 minutes angle is equal to 360 degree. Then we can say in one minute angle is equal to 360 upon 60, value is 6 degree. Means we can say angle swept by minute hand or angle subtended by minute hand in 1 minute is equal to 6 degree. We want the angle in 10 minutes, then angle in 10 minutes is equal to 6 multiplied by 10, then 60 degree. Means theta is equal to 60 degree and radius is equal to 10.5 centimeter. Now, find the area of the sector swept by the minute hand in 10 minutes. Now, we can find the area of sector. Area of sector is equal to pi r square theta upon 360. Pi means 22 upon 7 into r square. R is the radius. Radius is 10.5, square means 10.5 into 10.5, multiply by theta, value of theta is equal to 60 degree upon 360. 60, 1 is 60, 66 is 360, 7, 1 is 7, 15, 7 is 105, decimal in one digit, remove decimal, then write in denominator 10, again remove decimal, then write in denominator 10. Okay. 5 3 is 15, 5 2 is 10, 3 1 is 3, 3 2 is 6, ओके नाउ 21 5 105 and 5 2 10 इट मीन्स इन न्यूमरेटर 2 1 2 11 2 22 मीन्स वी कैन से इन न्यूमरेटर वैल्यू इज 11 into 21 एंड इन डिनोमिनेटर 2 into 2 2 2 4 फर्स्ट मल्टीप्लाई दिस पार्ट 11 into 21 देन वैल्यू इज 1 3 2 मीन्स 231 डिवाइड बाई 4 आफ्टर डिविजन 4 5 20 रेस्ट पार्ट इज 3 30 4 7 28 आफ्टर पॉइंट 3 4 7 28 एंड 4 5 20 इट मीन्स 57.75 is the area of sector swept by the minute hand in 10 minutes in exercise 15.2 question number 1 2 3 4 5 completed remaining questions you can solve if you having any doubt then you can comment me okay best of luck